2015 Equinox, rear brake rotor stuck on, beat on it. Figured that the adjuster would need to be backed off, but the little hole that GM gives you is way too small. Seen another YouTube user's trick, just made a little bit better video. Just took a die grinder, whiz wheel, cut off, whatever you call it, enlarged this hole. There's nothing there to hurt. You can get right in, back it off. Voila.